Fuel tanks. This should do the trick. Pilot, I have to get to him. Can't get it out of my head. A storm.
Lara! What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way.
Flag! We got it! Rush her!
I'm wounded! Stop!
be a way up. Like a good spot to hook into. Glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, co-pilot Jessup of Barrett.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed and need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
This hut looks clear. We ain't gonna find anyone up here. You're probably right, but we got orders. I'm gonna head down and join the others at the plane. You keep checking these ruins.
Yeah, I'll get right on that. Waste of fucking time.
What the hell? Hey!
And pestle, probably used for preparing medicinal herbs. There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones. Thank you.
I'm here, Reyes. What's your situation?
We followed a group of men to some kind of city. This place is insane, Rock. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you with Lara?
Yes. We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay. We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
There's the signal.
Come on, we gotta get back.
Shut up and let me finish.
Thank you. the larger complex of ruins. Today, I am Hoshi, daughter of Hiro and Kokoro. Tomorrow, I will be Hoshi, daughter of the sun. The queen has spoken, and I was given the robes. Every girl in every village dreams of this honor. Mother cannot stop crying, and father is beaming with pride. I have never seen him smile so much. This greatest of honors will raise my family to the heights of Yamatai society. We will want for nothing, and someday the Sun Queen may even choose me to take her place. And yet, I cannot deny my feelings. At first I dismissed them as simple nerves, but the unease has grown within me. I could never refuse the call. To do so would invite ruin to my family, but I am frightened of my queen.
Where did he go? Hey, Lara. Roth told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's gotta be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Yeah, we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck. These ruins predate the Kofun period. A pilgrimage. A queen. Himiko? Jessup? Oh my God!
For a child, you've caused me a great deal of trouble, but you're just as naive and predictable. Kill her!
The Oni! The Guardians are here!
This thing still works.
She's here somewhere. I heard something below. The Guardians will kill her. Let's get the fuck out of here before they find us.
They're looking for me. Us. Sun Queen and her Storm Guard. Himiko, the first Sun Queen. This is Yamatai. And you're really here. And really, really dead. Journey, a pilgrimage to... Is that this monastery? Pouring water. But why? And there you are, Queen. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
She's here!
No good. Take her out.
Let's see if we can get around her.
I'm coming for you!
way out of here was right below them. Should do it. Should do it. God, Laura. It's good to hear your voice.
Yours too, Sam. Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide this thing.
Sam? Sam! A fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb. Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together. Dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit. Just listen to yourself, Laura. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay.
Some help, Doc! Get down!
Here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Laura? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Laura.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she just...
Oh, no!
Sam!
Stay alert. We'll check it out.
Didn't you hear that? What was that?
Thank you.
Might be some supplies on board. Oh, that hurt.
What about the other one?
No, nothing. Gotta keep looking. All right, let's check around the chopper.
The smell.
Where's the old man?
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
You are lying. I know you escaped with him.
Please. I don't.
Lady, I need to loosen your chopper.
Oh, dear God.
All right, hey, show's over. Get back to the post. What the hell's going on in there?
The Somali. Lost his captain.
Again? Any sign of the old man?
Nope. He's a tough bastard.
What? I need help! Get up! Stop! I'm under fire! No!
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the Fortify Palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There!
Move!
She's trapped!
Hey, surround her! There's nowhere for her to go!
That one girl is kicking our ass! Just keep at it, alright? She can't stop us all!